James Johnson has come in for the Mavs. Kendrick Nunn, who had an excellent rookie season this year, but hasn't been in the rotation a lot for heavy minutes this year.
Can make that in-between jump shot.
The other night, Harp, you were talking about all the Kentucky guys in the NBA. Yep. Bam is one of them as James Johnson hits a three-pointer.
Bam was working against another Wildcat.
Yes, sir, Colin Stein. There you go.
Right.
James Johnson just hit a three, and here he is in transition, looking for the layup. No good.
And Coach Rowley went to Kentucky himself.
All-American there.
Harkless the pass. Shot fake by Olenek. Johnson. Johnson going back to Brunson. Defense pin Brunson on the baseline. So back to Johnson. And they work that two-man game on the right side of the floor to perfection. Mavs up by six. Miami got back, trying to build a wall, and they force a turnover on the Brunson drive. And Adebayo's fouled. Talk about his work and his improvement. And you know how that is to improve that scoring average every year, Hart. That says you're putting in the work. Back to pick him up. Jimmy Butler's returned to the game a moment ago. Nice pocket pass is stolen by James Johnson.
That is hard to get that kind of a steal on a bounce pass, Hart.
That was great reaction by Johnson.
And it leads to offense at the other end. Defense to offense, steal by Johnson. And that sweet sound of the string music by Finney Smith.
Achua benefited from Tyler Hero again.
Way up, but not in for James Johnson.
Robinson is struggling shooting the ball tonight.
0 for 4.
Nice find.
Hardaway underneath. James Johnson there for the layup.
That amazing.
If I am so fortunate to live to be 100 years old, every time I think of Kiki Vandeweghe, though, I'll think of booing him here. Dragic to Robinson, who moves it along to Avery Bradley. Corner three. And snaring the rebound with one hand is Johnson.
That is certainly a sign of stardom.
That's when you know that's an offensive foul by James Johnson.
That is certainly a sign of stardom.
That's when you know that's an offensive foul by James Johnson.